Welcome to Hindi Cinema
Thank you.
RRR.
Thank you so much.
So my question to you is, do you believe an SS Rajamouli film is the perfect vehicle for any actor to, you know, go to a pan-India film? Because after this, your lineup are all, you know, multilingual, be it Kotila, Shiva, or the other films, Prashanthi, all the... So do you think this is the perfect vehicle for you to enter into this space?
Absolutely. Why not? Seriously, absolutely. And yeah, you know, it's like, you know, especially when you... See, let me not talk about the business aspect in this, but as an actor, for me, Rajamouli has been one director who's always satisfied my thirst of wanting to do something new. Something, you know, an actor should not be very comfortable. He should not. And Rajamouli is one of the very, very, very few directors who's tickled that part in me. It's not only the films he does with me, but in general also, you know, when we discuss, you know, he's been a very close friend for a very long time in my life. And when I discuss scripts, you know, he's this person in my life who pushes me to get out of my comfort zone. And as you said, you know, being a part of RRR has really opened out a lot of doors for me as an actor. I'm very happy to accept it also.
Thank you so much and looking forward.
Thank you, Umesh. Thanks a lot.
I don't think so. I don't think there is any space that he's not comfortable with. He's lying.
Hello, Rajamouli sir, just next to him. Russell De Silva from Bollywood Life. First of all, I have to repeat it again.